Back.
What's your name?
Christmas.
Is that real?
Authentic.
Is that real too?
Oh no, I spend 3 hours every morning putting this on with a black biro.
This is real. Authentic. Original.
Look at that.
Huh. Balance is a little off.
Are you a knife man?
Best ever. I'm the knife before Christmas. Ain't that right, Barney?
So if you say so.
Probably freestyling with a blade while you were still sucking on your daddy's titty, trying to learn how to eat with a spoon.
Yeah. Is that another little secret you was keeping there, Mr. Vago?
Just stay out of my brain, would you?
I tell you, I can't wait to get home. Eat some good food, put on some fine threads, break out my 49 Pontiac and kick that baby until the engine blows up.
You didn't tell him, did you?
Tell me what?
We're not going home. We're stopping a dealer named Victor Minns delivering a shipment of thermobaric bombs.
Oh, come on, man. That shit is hellfire.
Hey, routine stuff.
You know, why did you just pick me up on your way back?
We're a man short.
Well, you know, I'd love to party with you boys, but, I don't have my shit.
Oh.
That's my shit.
It is your shit. Doc, you thank the guys helping you out? Say something.
Listen up. It's been a long time since I had a reason to say thank you. So I just want to...
He's getting his rhythm.
I'd say, thank you.
Sincerity's overwhelming.
I think I'm gonna weep.
You know what? Enough.